In the deserts of Arabia, an insurgency war was raging years before I got to France. Tribes of Bedouins had united to fight a war that was very different from the one we fought in the trenches.
The Bedouin treasured their horses, and in return, those animals granted their riders unparalleled speed and mobility.